OK, Marvel, I subscribe to this? Yeah, that's a disgrace. 最近是 Comic Con, yeah, Comic Con. 然后漫威释出了新的黑豹的这个预告片。你知道我最近看了三部漫威片，我全部都在电影院看的。And it suck ass, okay? They suck ass. 蜘蛛人我已经不知道他妈什么日了。欸，蜘蛛人还算漫威的电影吗？算，对不对？那一部还算。然后奇异博士真的不知道拍他小。雷神索尔 ，God damn, 雷神索尔真的是我看过史上最basic 最他妈完全没有看点的一部超级英雄电影。 What the fuck is that? So Marvel suck ass, OK? 但是讲到黑豹真的是一个完全不一样的事情。对我来说，黑豹是漫威史上最好的电影，没有任何一部漫威电影可以超越黑豹的。它故事里面探讨的东西是我觉得漫威大概这800部影片里面探讨最深的一部。 So 黑豹 2 Wakanda Forever Is it going to suck ass? 记得主角好不好 ？Rest in peace， 我们已经没有原本的黑豹了。So what's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? 你知道很多人都有一个观念，就是电影呢，它是非常的主观的东西。Listen， 那 I got a PhD， 我是电影鉴赏学院的我有博士证照 ，OK， 所以我是不会错的，因为我是博士。那我今天就要来看到底黑豹的续集，它的预告片究竟如何？我们要进电影院看吗？还是他妈的就等那个 Disney Plus？ I still got Disney Plus. Like why?
They suck ass too.
Okay, let's see. Okay, Bob Marley, you fucking Bob Marley me. Oh, it's still beautiful. See that? God.Damn that frame! God damn! 这看起来像是新的部族，你知道吗？没有看过这个鬼。In the water? In the water? What the fuck?Ryan Coogler. Okay, cool name. Oh, 看来有人要潜入 Wakanda. That's cool. Oh, Shuri is the new Panther.Ooh, this gave me a chill, damn. We gonna be alright? You put Bob Marley and Kendrick. Yeah, that's dope, okay. Got a recognition looking at me for the pay cut. Oh, damn, look at that.November. Okay. Coogler. 你知道我觉得我们好像没有看够那个 Wakanda 就是对外开放之后，除了我记得复仇者联盟稍微讲过一下吧。That's pretty good. 其实在这里还看不出反派究竟是谁，也看不出到底。Oh! I saw this.Oh, look at that. 逐帧分析。你看哦五根手指头。看五根手指头。Oh, damn. 五根手指头各位。所以看来我们新的黑豹有五根手指头。That's dope. That's fucking dope. Okay, that, yeah. 我们还有什么地方可以让我们逐帧分析一下 ?Damn.There's so many people. Oh! 钢丝 Yeah. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, Aquaman. What? You got Aquaman in there? 水行侠要加入哦。That's pretty good. That's pretty cool. Yeah. 水行侠。Okay. 所以很多水，然后新的黑豹。Okay. That's pretty cool.Fuck with that. 我会进戏院。No, woman, no cry. No, woman, no cry. 嘿嘿。